Wow, I didn't win the roll. Deciding whether or not to go first. Big decision. Not the worst hand. Definitely could use a red. What we got? My drink. That needs two red. Playing Esper, apparently. Probably going to essence scatter this. Nope. More Doom Blade. Okay. I just knew it wasn't going to live. There's the red. Now, do I want to get rid of the looter or the 2-1? I'm okay with getting rid of the looter. Sure. Unsummon it. Oh, there's Essence Scatter. Well, we still got the bolt. This is close. Oh man. Just him. You going double block? Safe passage? Obviously 1-2. And I could bolt that and just kill that, and then he's kind of screwed. He probably has a negate for it, or the cancel. So I should draw that now, right? But if he has safe passage, then I'm really screwed, you know? So I'm okay with that, because now I swing with the Spark Mage. Ugh, this sucks. I'm putting him on safe passage. Harm's way. Okay, so now we'll bowl. Okay, so I'll lose my elite vanguard, but he'll lose both of his dudes. I'll still keep mine. That seems fine. Why don't you play Ice Cage? All right. I guess not. I hate that looter's still there. No, they have to. Lethal on the board. So he's digging for something, probably air elemental. Do I show him that? Why not, right? Because that may cause him to loot. Or concede. One of the two. He wants to loot. Okay.